Controversial plans to develop land for the Pall Mall regeneration scheme in Bixteth Gardens have been approved by the City Council. The plan is to build three new Grade A office space as well as a hotel. Replacing Bixteth Gardens will be a new public space, which will be at the very centre of the development. As part of the new public space, more than double the amount of trees that are currently at the site will be planted to replace what will be lost. However, many have criticised the scheme, saying the plans to develop land on the green space takes away what is an oasis for nearby residents. The approved plan is a major step in progress for the scheme, but further planning applications to build the office space still need to be approved.